Biden's plan is not a solution. It is a virtual surrender. Biden's plan for the China virus is to shut down the entire U.S. economy.
I would shut it down.
No miracle is coming.
If I were president today, I would roll back the reopenings in a number of places.
Biden wants to surrender our country to the virus. He wants to surrender our families to the violent left-wing mob. And he wants to surrender our jobs to China.
I would shut it down.
I'm Donald Trump, and I approve this message.